Unable to decipher the highly sophisticated code, experts have forwarded the message to the Office of Scientific Intelligence in Washington.